So, this is it. I have finally proven that I am worthy of becoming one of Polis Kshatriya. I am worthy of carrying out the mission of retrieving the artifacts, which are essential for our efforts directed at preserving the knowledge and culture of the old world. I have been assigned to the team handling the search effort in the vicinity of the Great Library. This is one of the most dangerous and simultaneously one of the most promising sectors of Dead Moscow.
Hello, Stalker. We'll be working together from now on. Well, it goes like this. We're running a small operation here. Just a team of five, including you and me. My name is Kuzmich. I'm in charge of hardware here. The guns, the gear. I'll be providing you with all the toys. Shaman, see that suited up guy? Well, he's our expert. He's gonna check out the stuff you bring from up there and cough up the ammo. Then, there also are the twins. But you'll meet them in due course. Well, let's move to the good stuff. You can buy all the weapons, gear, and filters you need from me. What? You're expecting me to run a charity here? Tough luck, partner. So, come on, grab your gear. The filters, the mask, the medkit, and the guns. Oh, by the way, when you take a beast down, try looking inside. You know how many guys they eat whole with all their stuff? The bastards. Well, with it, or on it, Stalker. Good luck.
Hello, hello, and hello again. I'm Shaman. I'll be evaluating whatever you bring from the surface and providing you with adequate compensation. You might still harbor dreams of looking for some legendary artifacts, like the proverbial map of Secret Metro, but I think I'll have to disappoint you. Here's the list of things you're supposed to keep an eye out for. Fuel, works of art, useful miscellanea like toys, computer components, and etc., etc. Nothing exotic or even exciting, you see. You know what you're expected to look for. Safe trip and a quick return to you. Oh, and don't forget the light bulbs.
Wow, a new face. Hi, I'm Bar.
Hi-o. I'm Sue. So, you're the one they sent to join the second shift with us?
Looks damn like that. Grisha got eaten, so there's nobody but this guy left.
In that case, we've got a couple of pieces of advice for you.
Three pieces. Three rules of survival.
True. The first rule.
Doubles as the most important one. You can't count on finding filters on the surface.
So, whatever you take equals to how long you've left to live. Always take enough for the way there and back, with some to spare.
Second, the airlock opens into the sewers. You can follow it to the exits, which open up on the surface in different parts of the library.
In fact, it's only one part right now, but finding the other exits will be part of your job.
True. So where was I? Oh, okay, look. We don't really know much about the tunnels yet, so you've got to always be on the lookout for more sewer entry points.
Now, the third one. See the box with those light bulbs there on the table? You're going to take it with you.
'Cause, you see, we got the juice into the grid up there, but didn't get to replacing the bulbs yet.
So, another part of your job will be putting these into the sockets wherever you go up there. That's gonna make it easier to find your way, too. And make the place a bit more homey.
And don't you forget to refill on those bulbs when you get back.
Well, good luck!
Good.
1534, Lenin Library, inner courtyard. The old power grid is busted, so we hold a generator here, and a damn art job that was. The outer and inner lighting breaker is still in the building where it used to be. No sense messing with it. We also stuck some torches in the sewers. No other way to have some light there. The sewer entrance is right around the corner of this very building.
Hello and hello yet again. I'd love to see the results of your expedition. Well, it's nothing special. Well. Nothing of value. Mwah! Exquisite! I can't believe you brought all this along! A job well done and a reward duly earned. Speaking of expeditions, you could take a rest between such endeavors. That is certain to improve your chances of prolonged survival.
Well, not a bad haul for a rookie. Get rid of this stuff and get back here on the double. They'll sell you some fielders and ammo. You can't take a librarian head-on without this one and live to tell the tale, son. There's hot spots on the surface where this suit is a goddamn must. You'd need a ton of filters without it. The filters cost a lot, but it's a tough life, son. You can't go outside without these. Great. A good thing to have this one. Welcome back.
Glad to see you again.
Go get him. rookie.
Another jerry can. Acceptable, even though it's contaminated. The children will love it. A truly great prize, I must say. Whoa, a bicycle. This is a great find. Simply great. A really good job, I must say. Well, this is all I can give for this. Good luck, stalker!
Deal. Good luck.
With this base.
Yeah, the old one sucked. Remember the cold?
Yeah, and those folding chairs? Cute! Damn right. And the power going off all the time?
Sure! Do you remember how Kuzmich had to bring a generator over from home? I thought he'd never make it.
Yeah, this place is so different, and all for the better.
Absolutely. It's like heaven.
Treasure trove here with, and I quote, It's been a collection of domestic and foreign documents, 367 languages, blah, 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 blah. The library funds include specialized collection of more than 150,000 maps, 350,000 of sheet and recorded music, and the total length of the library's shelves is around 275 kilometers. Too bad most of it is in ashes now.
To see you. Incredible. We could put this to use. Can't say it's a worthy thing. Good job, young man. Here you are. Thank you.
knowledge. I'd rather not repeat myself, as you've all heard this in training. But don't forget that the librarians are the worst bastards in town. If you want to stay alive, you better not provoke them. Better yet, stay out of their sight. But if one does see you, stand still and don't even think of shooting. The beast almost never attacks if you steadily look it in the eye and walks off pretty soon. Remember this, and good luck.
Definitely candy. Hardly inspiring. Try bringing some more next time. And here is your remuneration. Good luck to you!
Deal.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome back.
Hello, hello, and hello once more.
Thank you. in here?
You did exceptionally great today. Good job. Here you are. Hey, please be careful out there, huh?
Great. Go get it.
Just like this when I was a kid. A great job. Great job indeed. Well, this is all I can give for this.
Deal.
That bunker they found?
You mean the Rangers? That's D6.
It's not telling much.
Well, I don't know much more than its name. And the rumors that some of our council members came from there. 10 to 15 years ago, they flooded into Polis.
Oh, so that means that after the war, they sat in that D6 for so many years doing something?
Yeah, but nobody really knows what.
Thank you.
about the white librarian?
About what librarian?
The white one. It's all white, and it got red eyes. Creepy as shit.
Quit shitting me. Red eyes?
No shit. It does happen. Shaman here told me once. It's called an albino.
Well, if Shaman told you... But then again, you're always pulling my leg.
As if I ever lied to you. You just hear what's next.
What's next?
It talks, too.
Now that is total bullshit.
Come on, ask Shaman.
Huh? And what does that thing say?
It's the strangest thing. It talks of something like overdue books, some fines. No sense at all, but it does talk.
Well, that is strange. Could be true, too. If they were lying, they'd say it told jokes or something. But this nonsense...
That's what I'm talking about. That's 100% truth.
Incredible! The map of Secret Metro! I'm totally at a loss for words, I must say! Unbelievable! Marvelous, simply marvelous! I think you should report your find to the station chief personally. He will have a new assignment for you, I presume. Good luck to you!